Of the 169 2x8s needed for the entire project, 133 boards will be used to make the beams for the walls. 2x8s will be cross-cut and/or rip-cut to size. The top and bottom beams have one flat surface that rests on the slab or supports the ceiling. Shorter beams are used in the wall that has the entrance to the safe room, and the log cabin corners require that wall beams be shorter than the full 8-foot exterior dimensions of the room. After all of the cuts are made to the 2x8s, beam construction can begin. To make each beam, two beads of liquid nails construction adhesive are applied between the 2x8s for added structural strength. Three 2x8s of the same length are nailed together using two rows of 8 nails spaced approximately 11 inches on center. Once all the beams are constructed, there are 37 beams that are 7 feet 7.5 inches long, 11 beams that are 28.5 inches long, and 11 beams that are 24 inches long. The walls are built one course or layer of beams at a time around the entire perimeter. A layer of preservative-treated 1x6 lumber serves as the base on which the walls will rest. This layer provides protection against rotting for the bottom course of the walls. Then, the bottom beams are put down for the entire perimeter. A bottom beam has one flat side with the middle board rip-cut to 5¾ inches so that it forms a groove. Make sure the first course of beams is level and square. Beams at each of the four corners of the first course are joined with two 8-inch long wood screws with a 1/4-inch diameter. The log cabin design of the safe room requires that the beams are staggered, so the upper course overlaps the lower course at each corner. Therefore, before the next course of beams is installed, a 4.5-inch piece of the tongue is cut off one end of each beam to allow for the correct fit. This applies only to one beam at each corner, the one that overlaps the lower beam below. Here you can see adhesive is applied to the top surface of the 24-inch beam in the first course. Then the 28.5-inch beam is fitted on top of it. The rest of the beams in the second course are laid into place in the same way, and each of the four corners is reinforced with two screws. Each of the 10 remaining courses for the room's walls are installed in the same way. For the top course, 4 7-foot, 7.5-inch long beams are used. You'll note that the beam above the entrance had a portion of the 1.5-inch tongue cut out before being installed. This was done above the entrance opening. And at the end of this phase of construction, all four walls have been built and one has an opening for the entrance to the room.